And I think a lot of us are programmed to believe that we can't achieve our goals, we can't achieve our dreams. But that's ridiculous. Like, I can do anything I put my mind to.
This is everything, everything, everything. This is everything, everything for me.
What is going on, organic family? Welcome back for some more organics. We got a special one in the house tonight because we've got yet some more from freaking Tickets to My Downfall. Sold out one time, you know what I'm saying? This is Hangover Cure, official audio track. Went out and dropped a official music video to Drunk Face on us and the feature with Young Blood on the same night with some other singles, man. Definitely hype about it one time. If you guys like MGK, you like Reactionz, you like good music, you're in the right spot. Smash that like button one time. Consider joining the organic family by hitting that sub button. Doesn't cost you even a single penny and means everything to me. Let's get into this music, man. Y'all ready? I'm ready. Let's do this. Oof. Good vibes.
Wake up. Still drunk from last night. The first dates are always uncomfortable. Stayed up, I couldn't sleep last night. I'll admit, I'm a little dysfunctional.
I'm a little dysfunctional, man. First dates are always a little bit more for me to handle. I don't know that person, fucking, you know? Come on, relatable.
I couldn't sleep last night. I'll admit, I'm a little dysfunctional. Are you okay with the fact I'm a little off track, to be honest? I've been through relationships. I've never been in love, but I want this.
I've never been in love, but I want this, man. Come on. Help MGK find his light one time. You know what I'm saying? We find our light through music. He doesn't even understand how many different people, whether it be teenagers or full-ass grown adults like myself, that his music helps, you know, get through their daily struggles of life, man. Big facts. Let's go, dude.
Relationships. I've never been in love, but I want this.
Ever since you walked away, I can't wait to taste your breath. Sunset on my black parade. When the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on.
Oof, that was so clean.
Pick up. Pick up your phone. I know you just gave me your number, but I wanna know what's up with us, because I got a feeling. Tell me if it's mutual.
Cause I got a feeling. Tell me if it's mutual, man. Jesus, I know you just gave me your number, but you know, I wanna know what's up about it. God.
With us, because I got a feeling. Tell me if it's mutual. Are you with anybody right now? Or could you step out and talk to me? I text you, but it's better to call, cause tomorrow there'll be less that I have to delete.
Cause tomorrow there'll be less that I have to delete. Gotta hide that shit one time. Jesus.
Better to call, cause tomorrow there'll be less that I have to delete.
Ever since you walked away, I can't wait to taste your breath. Sunset on my black parade. And I can't wait to see what's next. When the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on. Cover my mouth with yourself, there's nothing to say. Even the silence that I have with you's okay. Let's do it like it's the first time, like it's the first time. Ooh. Ever since you walked away, I can't wait to taste your breath. Sunset on my black parade. And I can't wait to see what's next. When the clothes are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on.
Man, I've said it before, you know, but I feel like I just have to say it again, you know, like, it's just so nice to see MGK being able to, like, have happiness with a woman, you know. He's talking about Megan Fox in a majority of the relationship songs that he's bringing up. He's just been through so much loss recently over the last few years. Like, I know the fans were honestly scared to lose him in Hotel Diablo. Like, he you know, and then he ended the album with I Think I'm Okay with Young Blood, and it was just like, you know, man, it was just so passionate, like so much. He puts his life into his music, man, and that's why his fans love him for it. But man, I'm definitely loving this whole vibe from this entire album. And I know that based off of Instagram and stuff, I know that he does have a rap album planned coming soon. Not sure on the details other than that it was spoken about on a live. But I'm definitely excited to check that out one time. If you guys have any details of that, drop that comment down below. Let's go.
I can't wait to taste your... Yeah. And I can't wait to see your... When the clouds are off, and the phones are off, and the lights are on, cause you turned me on. Ever since you walked away.
What a clean fucking song, man. Like I said, man, we reacted to this entire album, every single reaction. If this one you're seeing right now, all the rest of them are up. As soon as he drops out, we on top of it, people. Thank you so much for being here. Smash that like button one time. Consider joining the Organic family by hitting that sub button. Doesn't cost you even a single penny to do so, and it means everything to me. Catch you on the next one.